forget. Y'all, we're on our way to Starbucks. About to get my unicorn frappuccino. And, you know, about to try this. Everyone says it's nasty, but I'm going to try it for myself. So, you're going to get the honest review from me and Connor's wife. Because I only tell you guys the truth. Okay? Isn't that right, Mommy? She's ordering her drink.
Whatever you say, Bug. I should have did a video when I tried.
I don't know what that was.
Please get the hell up out of my face.
Okay, so I'm gonna get up out her face now.
Stop at the goddamn stop sign, you butt wipe. Then you wanna look at me like, go. I really don't like this drive because I'm about to be psycho. Why are you just sitting here? It's gonna be a long drive, girls.
I know.
I really need for you to stop that goddamn loud ass laughing, Jada. Don't nobody want to hear that mess.
Where'd she get Chick-fil-A from? Damn Chick-fil-A over here. Maybe she got it before she came here, Mama.
Maybe they Ubered it to her.
Oh, do you have a new beat?
Nah, her ass got out. She just had trash in her car. That's what it was.
Okay. Just to get close
to you. Oh, I need that parking spot over there. Somebody sign it.
Y'all look.
Must be love on the brain.
I mean, you ain't even at the stop sign, sucker. And then you took my parking spot. Can't even park.
Okay, guys. So I got my unicorn frappuccino. Now I'm about to try it.
Yo.
Okay, well, drink it then.
I'm trying to mix it.
I don't think it's really meant to be mixed. When you drink it, it will automatically switch flavors.
Oh my gosh, this is really sour.
Yeah, so it's sweet and then it's sour.